This video shows how to calibrate the internal temperature probe for the cook and hold TH3 oven. You'll need a thermometer and a container filled with ice and water. First, stir your ice water and check the temperature using a separate digital thermometer. From the off state, turn the oven on. Make sure the oven is in hold mode. Place the oven's probe into the ice water bath and stir it around for about 30 to 90 seconds. On the oven control, hold the probe button for 3 seconds to check the current probe temperature. Your probe temperature should match the reading from your thermometer. If it doesn't, hold the probe button down for 8 seconds until you hear 2 beeps. Using the up and down arrows, adjust the temperature offset as needed to match the initial temperature reading. The temperature probe has now been calibrated. For more how-to videos, please visit our website.